We had the idea of promoting a healthy sense of competition between companies, and we thought, what better way to do that than have a race, have a fun event. It seemed like a really googly thing to do. In particular, the race is an idea that we want to encourage companies to think about how to deploy fiber more efficiently and faster and with less disruption to residents.
Friendly competition amongst everybody. I don't know how friendly it's going to be, but I hope it is.
If you're not first, you're last.
That's it. So,
and we,
shake
we're
and bake.
We do have a secret weapon.
These guys right here are our secret weapon.
HD communication. Give it all you got.
We should have given them a head start yesterday because they're going to need it.
This rich is taking the quantum leap. Team Cal-S, hoorah! Team Husqvarna.
We're not the best catch, we're the best catch.
Why don't we go, Navi?
Obviously, is a Ditch Witch. So, Ditch Witch buddies, come on up.
Unfortunately, because we didn't have the ditch completely clean, they gave us third place, which we're extremely happy with.
We might not have twitched the fastest, but once we were finished, it was a kind of a one pass. Everything was clean, it was down to depth.
We did have the tools to clean it up, but we were told that we didn't have to.
Well, it feels good that we won, obviously.
Well, the best moment of the competition was getting past the finish line and actually being in front of everybody.
So we evaluated the winners based on several criteria, one of which was the straightness of the cut. So that's, you know, look down the line and see how straight is the cut. Because you won't want to live on a street that had lots of wiggly lines on it. You'd like a nice, neat line. Another criteria is the depth of the cut. We set a minimum depth. We wanted everybody to cut at least 9 inches under the ground so that we had a fair competition between everybody. Then we also looked at the width. We looked at the amount of spoil, so the amount of mess made. We didn't want too much mess made, because if it's too messy, then, you know, that's a problem. And we have to clean up after the cruise, and potentially, you know, we make a mess in your neighborhood, and we don't want that. And the final criteria, and of course, the most important, is speed. So we wanted these guys to go fast. And although there were several teams, I think the right team won, and congratulations to Ditch Witch.